Yes, I am saying it again, and I'm probably going to continue to say this for the rest of my career. You have to get pre-approved before you go house shopping. Here's why. You could probably afford a lot more than what you think you could buy if you got pre-approved first. Most sellers in today's market and in any market would want a buyer to be pre-approved before walking into their home. You know, put the shoe on the other foot. Would you want someone who's not pre-approved, maybe not able to buy your home, walking through your house, seeing your personal belongings, you know, seeing your family photos? You know, it makes you feel safer and it looks better when you do write an offer. The housing market is moving way fast. I mean, when a house is listed, by the first day, it probably already has multiple offers. So by the time you walk into the door, you tell your agent, hopefully it's me, that you want to write an offer, getting the pre-approval process saves you a couple of days in having to submit your offer. Because you can't submit offers in today's market without being pre-approved and having that pre-approval letter attached to your offer. Also, why getting pre-approved is important. Maybe you're not ready to buy for the next 6 months to a year. That's okay, you should still get pre-approved. When I have new buyers sent my way, I always suggest let's get pre-approved as soon as possible. You want to do that because what if there's something on your credit report you had no idea existed? What if you were a victim of identity theft and you had no idea? Those things show up on your credit report. That's why it's helpful to know upfront and as soon as possible so that we can create a game plan to get you ready for when you are able to start buying.